In this video, we will show you how you can copy an existing ILS from the GoLab website. Click on Spaces. To narrow your search, you can specify what you are looking for in the right column. In this example, we take physics as the subject domain. When you scroll down, you can select the language of the labs in the right column, in our case, English. When you found an ILS that suits your needs, you can choose from the overview by clicking on it. When you click on Preview, the ILS is shown from the perspective of the students. When you click on Duplicate Space, the space is duplicated into your Grasp account. When you are already logged in to Grasp, you don't have to log in again. Otherwise, log in with your Grasp account. You have now copied this ILS into your personal Grasp account and are ready to share or edit.